Well, I'm just a small town cop mostly. I give out parking tickets.
I don't want to talk about your work.
Okay. How are things in LA?
Jesse.
Why'd you call me at the office, Jen?
I don't want you to call me tonight.
Okay.
Actually, I don't think we should talk for a while.
How long a while?
I don't know.
Okay.
Someone's coming over. He thinks it's strange that we still talk every night.
Was he there last night?
Yes.
Okay.
You understand?
No.
You all right?
Yes.
Jesse. Thank you.
Things get this slow in Lewis, Chief?
All the time. How's your wife?
Ex-wife, Rose.
The rabbit skunk has been dispatched.
How?
D'Angelo shot him.
Okay.
D'Angelo was not happy.
What did he say?
He said, why is it always my fault?
Hey, I didn't say it was his fault. I just said I was blaming him for it.
He thinks you pick on him.
Well, I don't like him.
Well, if you don't like him, why don't you fire him?
I'm not gonna fire him. I'm gonna wear him down.
Wednesday's your town council meeting. Oh, I'm going to be late tomorrow. I have to take Brian to the orthodontist. And Edwin says the Civil War memorial has fallen down.
He's watering too much.
Well, he wants the square to look good for the fall regatta.
Did you tell him?
Yes.
What'd he say?
He wants to know how you know.
I'm the police chief. I know everything.
He thinks it might be vandalism.
Tell him he's watering too much.